sand straight is ideal for slipstreaming, so line up, dig in, and slipstream past some people. From the guy behind, you'll need to brake as late as you can. You may need to cover the inside line. If you're struggling to keep up with people on Mont Saint, we may need to take out some wing. He looks weak in the slow corner. See if you can slip up the inside under braking. Keep the pressure on. Try and take him under braking into the slow corner, but don't take too many risks. sir. Come on, keep at him. You're going to get past him. Closer all the time. This is great stuff. Come on, you can take him. Line up your move and get it on. Your lap time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it. Okay mate, let's see if we can get him on this lap. Try to force an error. He's under big pressure now. Come on, you can take him. Slower than you in certain sections, keep pushing and try and take him under braking into the slow corners. car's in great shape. Keep pushing and push hard, especially in the Porsche curves at high speed for maximum lap time. that's your fastest lap so far today. Try to get a good run out the last corner and slipstream past him on the straight. Opportunity to overtake is under braking into the slow corner. The driver in front has extended his lead to 1 second. We're still in with a shout here. Best opportunity to overtake is under braking for the slow corner. Try and slipstream past him on the straight. Pressure, this is great stuff. You're going to do him in the next few laps. Great shape, try and carry as much speed as you can through the Porsche curves and get the optimum lap time. Don't let off the pressure. See if you can slip up the inside under braking. for weaknesses now, mate. Where is he slow? Come on, you can do it. Come on, this guy's just in our way. Big push now, let's fight our way past. so far today. Trying to get a good run from the last corner, slipstream past him on the straight. The mirrors. Time to cover the inside line and brake as late as you can. That's your fastest lap in the race so far. You're right on his tail. Come on, let's make this happen. Overtake is braking for the slow corner. Try and keep it clean and tidy. driver in front has more than 1 second lead, you're still right on him. Okay, we've got a little bit of pressure from the guy behind, so maybe time to start covering the inside line. Right on his tail. Pile on the pressure and force him into a mistake. Feeling the pressure. That was a sweet move, great stuff. Looks like there's one on your tail, start defending your position. Cover the inside line and the braking areas. Getting really close now. Hustle him. Try and force him into a mistake. Come on, you can do it. reeling him in, this is great stuff. Line him up and squeeze past. This guy's right on your gearbox. See if you can pull a trick on him and slow down in the middle of the last corner and try and punch away onto the straight and break the slipstream. Okay, we've got a little bit of pressure from the guy behind, so maybe time to start covering the inside line. Think about where he's slower than you. Keep pushing and see if you can take him under braking into the slow corners. You've got some pressure from the guy behind. You'll need to brake as late as you can. You may need to cover the inside line. super consistent. Just try and put together some slightly faster laps and you'll catch the field. You're in a good position. Don't take too many risks, but try squeezing past him under braking for a slow corner. Use your slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside under braking for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy.